Alright, so we've reached Kieran and Carmine's house. Grandpa, I'm home. Well, don't we look pretty nice? The teal style card. Yeah, well, kids are usually rambunctious. There's gotta be another one. There's only two masks in the shed. Too bad, right? Nothing I can do about it. Guess it doesn't do for the masks, okay? First come, first serve and all that. Okay. Oh, more Kiko has a focus sash. Or at least it did. They got used up. And... really? Or a wheel. Flash out. Oh, wow. Well, now it's dead. And of course, the critical when it's one more piece on. Sinistra. I guess that's the evolved form of Sinisty. Or Sinistri, whatever it was. Well, how am I supposed to win if I don't use super effective moves? Barret's supposed to weaken the damage, and yet I managed to one-shot that. Alright, Mighty Yenna's next. And down goes Mighty Yenna. Wadloon. Burn it. Burn it with fire. And there we go. That Boar Pico is probably the most challenging of the four that she had. Yorp. Head to the Festival of Masks. Alright, where is it on the map here? Oh, there we are. I didn't heal all my guys after that battle, okay. Lance, you scooch in closer. You step in my... Say, Chansey! I guess I have to follow where he goes. Where did he go? Alright, where'd he go? Oh, there you are. Ogre Elsie. $63.90. Okay. Ogre Austin is a traditional game that's been played in a Sui town since long ago. Gather lots of berries and bring them to the berry tables to traders. Okay, this is actually a pretty fun mini game, not gonna lie. Oh, okay, it goes here. Alright. So now. No, I'm not gonna get it. Cause I forgot about scaring off the Okay, I got 93. EXP charm. Ooh, having one of these charms increase the experience points your Pokemon get. Pick up from here next episode.